Kristian was diagnosed with bone cancer, stage 4, in his pelvic bone back in October. And by November, we started treatment. Roughly around December-ish, he became wheelchair-bound.
Going through a cancer currently, and we're using chemotherapy right now. We have these pills in there helping me.
Getting him in and out, obviously with wheelchair or walker, our only option was the garage. We were having problems with the garage door, told the rental company they wouldn't return my phone calls, they weren't answering my emails, they weren't giving us any kind of ETA on when it was going to be fixed. And that meant he was stuck in the house.
I wanted to go outside a lot, you know, I wanted to, you know, do normal teen things, just go, you know, maybe go outside or go to the mall or something.
At one point, his nurse and I had to physically carry him out the front door in his wheelchair to go to a doctor's appointment. Once Legal Aid stepped in, they sent a notice to the rental company, and within the next day of legal notice, they had somebody out here to fix the garage door. As you can see, once we open the front door, we cannot go out because of the stepping stones. Once the garage door broke and he couldn't get out the door or leave the house, I approached them about putting in a ramp and a sidewalk really into the front door. And the rental company kind of went back and forth with me on whether or not they would allow it or not. Legal Aid stepped in and helped us. Again, they composed a letter to him asking him if we could put in a sidewalk. Without Legal Aid, I don't think the sidewalk would be a possibility at all.
We're thankful to Legal Aid for all the help they've given us so that we can get our son out of the house. Prior to that, there was no way to get him out of the house safely.
Allows him to be more independent, so which I know he's missed over the last few months. He's 14 and everything's been taken from him.
Thanks to Legal Aid, now I can get out and I love to hang out with my friends, and for a 14-year-old, that means a lot.